We're going to a shoe shop now. If I'm going to count the shoes in here, I'll have to use the 2x table. A shoe shop that only sold one of each shoe couldn't be a very good shoe shop.
We're going to a shoe shop. That's where we buy our shoes. You get a left shoe and a right shoe. They always come in twos.
That's one for each foot.
All the pairs of shoes are kept in cardboard boxes. I wonder how many shoes there are. I'm sure that there are lots.
Oh, I wish I was buying shoes for me. But Mum needs some new ones for a party she's going to.
Oh well. If you're counting in a shoe shop, you have to count in twos. You don't get shoes in threes or fives. You've got 2 feet, so you get 2 shoes.
Oh, I think I'll just have a sit down. Look at those trainers. And I need some new ones as well. Ooh, I wonder if I ask nicely.
There are lots of shoes sat along this shelf. I can count them up in twos and not in nines or twelves.
Now, here we go. One box is 2 shoes. 2 boxes is 4 shoes. 3 boxes is 6 shoes. 4 boxes is 8 shoes. 5 boxes is 10 shoes. 6 boxes is 12 shoes. 7 boxes is 14 shoes. 8 boxes is 16 shoes. 9 boxes is 18 shoes. 10 boxes is 20 shoes. 11 boxes is 22 shoes. 12 boxes is 24 shoes.
If you're counting in a shoe shop, you have to count in twos like we have. You don't get shoes in threes or fives. You've got 2 feet, so you get 2 shoes. I've used the 2x table to count the shoes in this shop. And now I've got some brand new shoes. That's 2 new shoes I've got.
Thanks, Mum.